told jokes.
Me?
Yeah. He does, doesn't he? No.
Yeah, he's fucking good. Oh, yeah.
He just tells one joke?
Lots of jokes.
He's funny.
He's funny.
You want to tell a joke?
I like telling jokes because
he's better than
you.
He's better.
He's better.
He's funny, huh? Okay. So, you've got 1 hour to be here, right?
That's right, yeah.
1 hour.
Okay. I'm
going to give Chris a break. A young soul here from Cambridge. Cambridge is not Cambridge here in America. Cambridge in the old country, from England. So Saul is going to come play some bass. He's only got like a 1 hour to hang out with me and his mother and father. So, so he's going to come play some bass. So Chris is going to take a pause for the cause. If you need a tap. I don't think you have to pay for the meters today.
What?
I don't think you have to pay for the meters today. Today's one of those holiday things, you know? Put the... 1, 2. So how's Cosmo Factory?
Good.
Right. I heard you on the radio the other day. Yeah, on the IRS. A lot of people probably went away because, not so much because it's not Labor Day. See, there's a big carnival in New York today, a big caravan carnival, so there's like a million midgets up there. So there's like a million midgets up there in New York today, which is going to be like tomorrow and Monday, the kiddies carnival tomorrow, and the big one on, you know, Monday, which is like thousands, I mean, I would say millions of people from like all parts of the Caribbean, England, Canada, Boston, down there, up there, over there. So everybody's up there having a good time while we're having a better time because we're relaxed and there's nobody sitting next to you like pushing you out of the way. So, JT, how are you?
Good, man. What's up?
I don't know what's up. I know what's down.
What's down?
I had chicken and eggs this morning. No, I didn't. Anyway, as soon as Saul here, Professor Saul, is ready.
Turn out.
He wants to know how you turn the thing up, Chris. He needs some the bottom part of the bass.
All right.
Hey, JRT, where you leaving? Where you going?
I'll be right back.
No, you can't. No, we've got...
All right, I'll be right back.
When you come, we have young Saul here from Cambridge, over in the old country. Gonna play some bass for us today. So, 1, 2. We're just gonna have some fun, you know, and see what happens. And all that. Let's try something simple. No, something hard, because he can play. Last night he played with us. He sat in with us last night at Days Inn. So he sounded pretty good. So, we did some blues and stuff down there. Yeah, his fingers are ready.
Stand up here,
Saul.
Let me see you. Say hello to some people.
Hi.
To the people. Right. See the camera there? Nice one, Cyril. Alright.
You're on camera.
So.
Thank you. Don't take your clothes off. You embarrass me.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This one working, Dana?
Oh, thank you.
And Clinton on piano over there.
Thank you.
Thank you. the change of space? Pace?
Space.
Space?
Space.
Who cares? Anyway, that was Tommy and guitar. Chris and guitar. Having a big hand for soul over here with bass. All the way from the old country, from Cambridge, which is like in England, if you don't know that. Anyway, we're going to do a quick change. We're going to get back to the where we were originally. Now that blues man Henry has done a moonlight flip on me. So, we're going to take solo for a while. How about a big amp solo on bass? Chris back up on bass. Okay, let's see. Have a big hand. Thank you. You know, we used to say, nice one, Cyril. Nice one, son. Nice one, Cyril. Let's have another one. Oi! You remember that one, right? Oi! Oi! Anyway, it's one of those rugby songs, you know, the thing that's doing those lyrics. Kira, how are you?
I'm good.
She's good. She just came back from a sunsplash. She went out to Sunsplash and she has a wonderful time in Sunsplash down in JA. And now she's back to the land of, what you call it? The land of... Okay, where's my guitar?
What's happening? What's happening?
Oh, where's that joke you're gonna tell?
You're gonna tell that joke? You're gonna pick your nose. You'll pick your nose instead, okay. Fine, I'll be here. You don't tell that joke?
Thank you.
Thank you.
see, where are we? This is a jam session, you know, so it doesn't matter if you make a mistake or you can't sing or you sing out of key. Hello, how are you? Nice to see you. Do you sing too? You don't sing, the kid is sing? Which one? You sing? You want to come and sing?
No.
You're shy? You are? Never mind, next week you'll sing, right? Yeah? Okay. Anyway, let's do a quick change up here. We're doing this thing every Saturday afternoon, 3 till 6. So bring your friends, your families, your kangaroo. Bruce, how are you? Nice to see you. We're going to take John up for a while. Danny, you can play some drums. Washani, you can sing some vocals. One of these
Yeah, just the last time in the can tab with another guy.
Yeah, man! Let's do an extra
I'm mad at you.
Oh, that's Gavin.